Have you ever wondered how the Earth was created, or how the fact that we have planes and people and cars and all these other crazy things in this world? Well, today I'm going to be answering your questions with not an answer you'd expect, but we're going to be playing a game called Doodle Devil. For those of you that have ever played Doodle God, it's very similar. It's made by the same people, but instead of being a god, well, you are a devil. And it's really cool because it's kind of the same game.
In the beginning, God created all things. Or so we thought. But the devil was busy as well. He created all things evil.
Ooh.
And so much wicked this way came.
Ooh. So in the beginning, you actually start with just a human and an apple to mix things together. So you start off by getting knowledge and sin at the same time, which I think is really, really cool. True knowledge exists in knowing that you know nothing. That is so very true.
Guess
the smarter
what
you...
What happened next?
What happened next? Oh, just like a whole bunch of stuff happened. Oh my gosh. So we have air, earth, fire, and water. We have light and order. We have beast... You have human, darkness, sin, knowledge, and then apples. So there's a bunch of stuff that we can like start mixing around. So what I bet apple and earth is gonna make like a tree, right? So we were able to make some seeds. I don't know what we're gonna want to do with seeds, but we have seeds. What about air and earth? Like fire and air? Fire and air makes energy. So energy is really nice to have. What about like energy and earth? Energy and fire? What is energy and fire? Energy and fire makes plasma. Okay, that makes sense. But what happens if we have human? Can we make, like, does human and human go together? You have friendship and life. That's so cool. If you live to be 100, I hope I live to be 100 minus one day so I never have to live without you. Oh, that's a Winnie the Pooh quote. That's so wonderful. I love Winnie the Pooh, and I love that quote, honestly. So with life, what about, like, life and beast? Friendship and beast? Light and beast, order and beast. What about human and beast? I'm sure that'll make something. That'll make a werewolf. Ooh-wee, that's spooky. Yeah, so a werewolf's there. But I'm sure we can get more out of like a beast, right? Beast and earth, beast and air will probably... Beast and fire? That makes like a dragon, right? No, that'll make... That made ash, okay. What about like... Oh, wait, we can make... What about seeds and earth? That'll definitely make something, right? Grass, mushroom... And a tree. So we're already getting a bunch. Like, we've already created so many elements. What the heck? So if we go ahead and we get grass and earth, mushrooms and earth, tree and earth.
Army of darkness awaits.
So none of these really like mix together, but that's okay. We also have plasma, which I'm not entirely sure what plasma is gonna make. What if we do? What if we click on this? What if we create a spore? I have no idea what a spore is gonna make. But there's so many things for us to mix together, right? Like. What about light and human? That'll probably make an elf? That's real. Oh, so there's like more things. Wait, elf and human. What does that make? I don't know what an elf is going to do, but that's really cool. So what happens if you have like human and knowledge? Makes like a... So that makes a book. Okay, what about a human and book? What about book and knowledge? A book. I don't know what you're supposed to do with a book, but we have a book now at least. What? Okay, there's light and life. So light and life makes an angel. So if we get a human and mix human with angel, that'll make prayer. Does prayer... Can you mix prayer and human together? Prayer and human makes heavens and religion. Okay. This game, I love these types of games and how well everything flows together. Where you're able to create things to create just more things in general. So what about... All right, so now religion and human, human and heavens. Oh, wait, what if we make, what if we take, wait, isn't there darkness? Darkness and religion, darkness and prayer.
Wait, just think.
Darkness and angel, darkness and light, life and darkness, order and darkness. Human and darkness will probably make something like, so that makes a mutant. So there's mutants now, mutant and darkness. What about like mutant and human? Werewolf and human? That just creates more werewolves, apparently. Apparently, I didn't know that. I thought werewolves, like, I know like vampires turn you to a vampire by biting them. But apparently, werewolves also do the same thing. Like, if a werewolf bites you, you'll also turn into a werewolf. Which seems kind of strange. human. We have sin, but I don't know what sin is supposed to do.
Not
like,
you.
Does that? Oh, heresy. What are you supposed to mix with, like, heresy? That seems very whack. Okay, so we go ahead, we can click on. So, wait, we want to create food. How do we create food? Wait, no, just like. I mean, food seems like you just eat an. Like, that seems. Food seems like an apple, right? Right? Like, that's kind of what we're eating? Like, human and apple? No, that doesn't work. Okay. What about. There's oil. Pride. There's so many. Okay, wait, let's do this. So, oh, darkness and water, darkness and air, darkness and ash, darkness, energy and darkness. That creates death. Death is spooky. Like, death is really, really spooky. So, let's go ahead and mix death with angel? No. Let's see. Life and death. I feel like that would, like, I guess they're exact. Wait. So, religion and death creates that. How strange. So what happens if we take death and we mix it with... What a good question. Wait, what happens if we mix it with human? I'm assuming that'll be like... Oh, we get a spooky ghost. He's just like, woo! He's a spooky ghost! Okay, well, let's see. If we have a spooky ghost, what do we want to do with that? Wait, let's see. What else can we make? Coffee? Oh, wait, coffee I know how to make. Coffee you get... Isn't it like energy and seeds? Energy and seeds will probably make coffee. I don't know what the point of coffee is, but... Wait, so create atheism. Well, atheism is the belief that there are no gods, right? That there isn't anything like that. And so if that is the belief...
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we got a wizard. Okay, well, that's not... I went out to create atheism and I somehow created a wizard. So... I guess that shows you how much I know about all of this. Let's go ahead and create... I want a book. I feel like a wizard and a book goes together. Or a wizard and knowledge. Movement. Let's see, like a human and a wizard? A corpse and a wizard? I have no idea. Does wizards even do anything? I have no idea. Let's see, water, air. I don't think do any of these... I don't think, like, does heresy actually, like... Oh, humans and heresy.
That's the worst variant.
Okay, so that created psychology... as well as atheism. Very strange. I wonder what you can... What? How does that work? Psychology? Psychology is such a strange study because psychology is like the study of the mind. Wait, how do you create a skeleton? I feel like a skeleton can be created by like a corpse and time. Like air, ash, fire. Nope, that's just more ash. I have no idea how they want us to create a skeleton. Wait, a beast in darkness?
Jackpot.
Ooh. Oh, created a demon. That's crazy. I love this game. Oh, and a demon in humor creates a soul. So now there's a soul. Which is soul is different than a ghost, apparently. Which I don't know why that would be, but apparently it is. Wait, a soul and a corpse creates resurrection. This game, it feels like we're creating so many. We've already created 40 elements. What the heck? There's so many things for us to create here. That's absolutely bonkers. What if I create magic? Is that just wizards and wizards? Like, is that just two wizards? Wait, where are wizards? Are wizards here? What about, does wizards create? Okay, well, how do you create? Maybe like plasma? All right, energy and wizard, fire and wizard, water and wizard. Let's.
I can wait. Just think.
Plasma and wizard seems like a place. How do you make magic then? I have no idea. Murder. I don't want to create that. That seems spooky. Inferno, zombie. Oh wait, I bet I can make a zombie. A zombie seems pretty easy to make. A zombie we should be able to make by getting a corpse, and then can I just like put a ghost in it? What happens if you get a ghost and you put a ghost? In a corpse. Is that, there's no way that works, right? A ghost and a corpse. No. Mutant. Let's see. How do we create a human?
Negatory.
Yeah, I agree. Negatory is right. I don't know what we can mix with that. Wait, death and corpse. So a death and corpse makes a zombie, but I don't want to make a zombie. I want to make a... Wait, did I forgot? I already forgot what it was that I was trying to make. Like, my brain just, like, completely, like, had no idea what the plan of it was. I completely forgot what I was doing. But one of these elements might react. So fire and energy, fire and earth. So that creates lava. I don't know if lava is actually going to do anything, though. There's water and knowledge and lava. I don't know. Earthquake. So there's earthquake, money. Oh, wait, fish. We can create fish. Isn't that just like beast in water?
Yes.
So that'll create a fish. What is a fish going to do? Like fish and human? Fish and water, fish and earth. I have no idea what the point of fish is, but we now have... Apparently, we have a fish now. Oh, wait, we can create stone? Stone is earth and earth, right? No, earth and earth creates an earthquake. So that's like a natural disaster. That's spooky. Okay, so... I'm so confused. Wait, a chimera? What the heck is that? That looks really spooky. And see, no, there is a necromancer. See, so how do you create, is it a human? So if you get a wizard and a corpse, that doesn't work. So do you have to get like a ghoul, like a wizard and a zombie? That creates a necromancer. Look at all the different like subcategories of stuff that we have now. There's so many of them. What the heck? Okay. Let's see. What is that? I don't even know what most of this stuff is. An Astaroth. A scientist. Some of these things are just like things that I actually don't know how to make. That's so crazy. Tsunami? I bet we can make a tsunami through water and earthquake. Water and earthquake should make a tsunami. Because that's how tsunamis are created. So the election is not a tsunami where you need to help an army rescue people. I love how they have just like famous quotes kind of like thrown in just like randomly. Just like a, yeah. Six. Oh, wait. All right. Hint recharged. Okay. Human and tree.
You are getting eviler.
Oh.
More evil.
You're getting eviler and, you know, more evil. Human and food. Food and food.
Movement.
Well, I don't know how that's supposed to work. But if you want to see more of this amazing game and you want us to see us play more Doodle Devil, hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow for some more awesome content. Bye, everyone!